Well, higher education is making its way to Beggs High School, all in an effort to recruit students to Centers for Advanced Education.
News on 6's Sawyer Bussey stopped by the event and is on the story tonight with more.
Beggs High School senior Aviana Harrison will be the first person in her family to go to college.
It's exciting to see all these colleges out here, the ones that would be interested in me and everyone at Beggs.
Tonight she's at her school's first ever college night, looking at her options.
We usually have to go to other schools to go to their college fairs or other colleges, so for them to come to us.
More than 300 students and their families are here, anxious to take in the opportunity.
My kids have been a part of Beggs their entire school career, and it was the best choice I ever made to come here, and really happy that they had a part of this.
More than 29 groups representing everything from college to military branches are here.
It's important that I show that there's a variety of ways that you can get an education.
I think the main thing that kids need today is to know that someone is in their corner and pushing them to reach those goals that they've always wanted to have.
Cash says even in a time where education isn't always shown in the brightest light, there are teachers ready to risk it all for their students to have all the opportunities they need to be successful.
It's a little overwhelming. And I am ecstatic. It has more than met my expectations. And I wanted people to see education in a positive light. And I think I've done that tonight.
Now, these campuses came to the students tonight, but I'm told that each senior also has 2 days where they can go visit these campuses for themselves. On the scene, on the story in Beggs, Sawyer Bussey, News on 6.